What's up, what's up, what's up? It's the Boiler Room. I'm Justin Carter. This is Eamon Harkin. We're here at the Lab in Manhattan. When Boiler Room asked us to do Mr. Saturday Night Session, we decided we wanted the focus to be on you, the dancers. So we came here where there's a Friday night regular practice. We're happy to be here. We're just gonna get into the music. My name's Justin, that's Eamon. Thank you for being here with us tonight.
You know, where house dancers can come and experiment with their dance and kind of open it up, practice, vibe out. And the fact that a lot of the clubs are closing down, a lot of these dancers don't have a place to experiment, because that's where mainly a lot of the dancing and where we were picking up from each other and learning from each other was in the clubs. So we're only trying to bring that here.
The music and house music, it opens your mind up, like your mind turns off and you let go, and it's very like a free, thoughtless feeling. It's like house is a feeling, like it really is a feeling, like you just let go, like no nerves, no you know, no thought. It's just free.
Breathe. depends on what style you're coming from. You can incorporate all that into house style, but the main stay is jacking. Oh, I dance to hip hop. I do a little bit. I dance to jazz. So you'll see maybe some other genres incorporated from different dancers and myself.
started b-boying for maybe, I'd say, 9 or 10 years. Like, I thought it was very free. And then I went to a session called Mawu. Shout out to Mawu. That was my first session, my first, like, view of house dance. And I fell in love with it. He took over. I still b-boy, and that gives me, like, a lot of, like, unique moves. But, like, house filled that freedom that I needed.
Speaks to me, the freedom of the movement speaks to me. That's just, it's like, it's just a haven for me. I think it's the social aspect of house that really draws me in, because we're dancing with each other. There's a constant exchange back and forth. Out my art, I know it. It's like, this is my home. I look forward to, okay, this is it. I can get to the lab and just let it all out. I love house. I did breaking. I dabbled in breaking and hip hop. But I started in hip hop. But my passion has always been house.
Check me around. feel good to be jacked around. I'm talking stepping on feet and stabbing in the back, messing up trust for trust they lack. You've got your friends, you've got your lovers, you've got your sisters and your brothers. The list goes on from A to Z. Why is everybody always jacking on me?
Single night here in New York, you have some things to do. So here was really the way to come and practice and also meet people, but most likely drill while I learn. You know, if you're a dancer, usually a lot of dancers doing several styles. So when you know several styles, and for example hip-hop in that case, like you can really understand, say, oh, I know now, I start to understand where does it come from, and you change the energy and you're doing like that.
Say to you, say to you, say to you, say to you.
people that come here to the lab are, I'd say, the best people that I've met so far in my life. Japanese, Russian, all kinds of people come here just to like absorb the house scene. And I got better from watching them, honestly. Like, they were free, like, they showed me how to be free.
Starts within the abdomen area, and you have some hip movements, and then you have your footwork, which is a lot of thigh and leg. Depends on the tempo of the music, you know, so because it's all not going to be, you know, the same BPM, so you're going to adjust yourself depending upon the music. Thank you.
You're gonna see poppers, you're gonna see break dancers, you're gonna see house dancers, you're gonna see whacking, locking, funk. Any kind of contemporary, any ballet dancers, anybody, and anybody can do their own dance, feel anything, exchange, battle, circle, cipher, just practice, skills, turns, anything happens.
can make me wish I was born in another time and place. But you can bet your lifetime that it's twice as double. God knew exactly where he wanted to place you. Make sure when you say you're in it, but not of it. You're not helping to make this up a place called hell. Change your words into truth and don't change that truth into love. And maybe our children, grandchildren, and great-great-grandchildren will come.
Just unstoppable. People are gonna find a way to dance and express themselves in this city. Saying the Jack, because a lot of people get caught up in it. I just like to say, because you know, there's no title for the body movement and breaking. Nobody goes, oh, that's the bloom. So you know, but it exists. So I mean, it's called the Jack, but it's just the body movement of the dance, man. Music and dance, it's such a rich history that you can't stop it. It's just unstoppable. And now we've got new places opening up in Brooklyn. Spaces are opening up. There's outlaw parties kicking off again. And, you know, the spirit will never die, man.
All right, Sharon. That's it. Thank you guys very much for being here. It's the Mr. Saturday Night Takeover on the Boiler Room. My name's Justin Carter. That's Eamon Harkin. And this is the lab at the PMT Dance Studios in Manhattan. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you all for being here. All right.